Santa Ana Unified School District's Almas Soñadoras, Youth Elevating the Arts, presented a groundbreaking civic event that included thousands of SAUSD students and their families, visual and performing arts teachers, and SAUSD staff working together to showcase the amazing talent and variety of programs displayed throughout the downtown Santa Ana area, offering the public a unique tour de force of student performances with singing from multiple choirs and vocal ensembles, to actors from upcoming high school musicals, painters demonstrating how they work on their pieces, concert bands, dancers, digital photography and painting galleries, and more.
Thank you. McFadden Intermediate School. Glad you're here to join the arts today.
Spoke to some of the performers about the event, the arts programs in our schools, and how they impact their lives.
My name is Vanessa Dircio.
Why do you enjoy singing?
Because it helps me calm my nerves down when I'm feeling mad.
So when you're at school, how does singing help you at school also?
It helps me focus on my tests and on my classes.
Angelica, awesome.
How old do you go to?
Spurgeon.
What do you enjoy about singing?
It helps me with get out of things when I don't know, it just helps me it helps me in school because I'm not as shy in classes or anything like that.
We will be presenting highlights of the performances here on Channel 31 and also share clips on the SAUSD Facebook page and our website so you can share them with your friends and families.
Fingers and hold your Oh, even though I can watch the seasons change, by this lamp I can hear. I am set free. Thank you.
We will be presenting highlights of the performances here on Channel 31 and also share clips on the SAUSD Facebook page and our website so you can share them with your friends and families.